अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ग्रेड 4, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग गुड. आई एम योर टीचर मिस अस्मा, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 6, आवर गवर्नमेंट. सो एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी हैव डन रीडिंग ऑफ दिस चैप्टर यस्टरडे, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट्स क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. सो नाउ कम टू इट्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. व्हाट डज डेमोक्रेसी मीन? The answer is, this means that people can vote for the government. They can decide who they want to rule the country, right? They can decide who they want to rule the country, and this means democracy, right? So what does democracy mean? This means that people can vote for the government and they can decide who they want to rule the country. Question number 2 is, what happens in elections? So in elections, everyone above 18 years can vote for the political party, and the party with the most votes forms a new government, right? Now come to question number 3. Who are the executives of the country? So its answer is, president, prime minister and cabinet ministers are the executives of the country. So this is your today's work. You have to learn these question answers and you also have to write them in your copies. That's it. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.